We shall be back for the ladies' semi-finals tomorrow at 1:45, BBC One.
Up-to-the-minute scores, together with reports and background stories from Wimbledon, are available on the BBC's teletext service, Ceefax.
Entertainment for Wednesday evening on BBC One. At 7:30, the film is Second Wind, about a man's growing obsession with running.
Mind if I jog with you?
What, no shoes?
When you're ready, I'll give you a lift home.
Coming in off Kentucky.
No thanks, I'll jog.
At 9:25, that medieval baddie, the Blackadder.
My lord, I come with tragic news.
What, died at last, has he?
Who, my lord?
Oh, I see. Now the idea is that you ask me what the message is before you tell it to me. Quite brilliant.
The tempo steps up at 10 o'clock when Northern Ireland meets the Midlands and West in another round of Come Dancing. Then at 10:45, trouble with the powers that be in Flamingo Road.
He is not going to pressure me into selling that land.
Now, why don't you just go and take one of your nerve pills?
I know what you are trying to do. You're trying to put me away.
Mother!
With Phil Silvers at 11:35, this is Entertainment for Wednesday evening on BBC One.
And now, before the Wednesday film, tonight's episode of Triangle.